This is a Super 8 film shot in Russia by what I presume is a Greek tourist. I've digitally scanned and tried to clean up the footage on my computer, and frankly, a lot of it is pretty bad. But there are a few neat bits. This is a bit of a before and after, raw frame scanned, brought into Lightroom, and then bringing detail out of the shadows. I hope I've done the film justice. It's a bit of a wash. This is a slice of Leningrad, Kiev, and Moscow in late 1980. Enjoy.